Hello and welcome to Holley Performance TV. Today, I'd like to help you choose and install your Holley HydraMat system. You should choose a mat that is large enough to fit within the confines of your fuel tank. In this case, bigger actually is better. The larger the mat, the more fuel reservoir capacity, longer filtration life, and less restriction is put on the fuel pump, equating to longer fuel pump life. All of our HydraMats are made with a 15 micron medium material, so no pre-pump filtration is necessary in your setup. A typical HydraMat will provide you with 5 to 10 or even more years of trouble-free performance, depending on your type of fuel used, how clean your system is, and the driving conditions you are in. The mat is not cleanable, so if you're using it in a severe duty application, we highly recommend that you perform periodic maintenance checks to make sure that it's not being clogged with debris. Yes, it is possible to use multiple mats in a single tank application, simply by connecting the feed lines with a T or a Y fitting, such as we have here. Holley also offers the HydraMat with multiple pickup locations already built into them. HydraMats are professionally sealed, and you should never cut, puncture, or try to trim them. This will void your warranty and can compromise the mat's ability to effectively pull fuel. Typically, your HydraMat is installed in the flat or bottom part of the fuel cell or fuel tank, but it can also be folded up the sidewall, such as this, to be used in rock crawler or other high G-force applications. If your fuel cell is equipped with foam, it should be installed on top of the mat. This helps hold the mat in place as well as minimize air pockets. In certain applications, it may be necessary to secure your mat to the bottom of your fuel cell or fuel tank. Here at Holley, we've already got you covered. We have two very effective methods of securing your fuel mat to the fuel cell. If you're using a steel tank, we have a magnetic stud system that is easy to install and remove. Or, if you're using a polypropylene or non-magnetic constructed fuel cell, Holley offers a patented quick bond kit that utilizes a special two-part epoxy to securely mount the fasteners to the tank. If your system utilizes a return fuel line, such as this one, you should direct the return fuel over the top of the feed line, approximately 1 inch above the mat. This helps maximize fuel scavenging. When it comes time to actually install the HydraMat into your fuel tank, here are a few helpful hints. Applying duct tape around the tank opening helps prevent sharp edges from damaging your mat during the installation process. Folding and or rolling of the mat may be necessary to get it through a small tank opening as well. Holley has provided you a convenient chart on our website to help you determine what size mats will pass through the opening of your fuel cell. I hope this information helps you in your selection and installation of the Holley HydraMat system. For more great Holley parts and detailed information on any of our products here at Holley, please log on to www.holley.com and don't forget to like us on Facebook. Thank you and enjoy.